with very little practice time. We got a delivery a little while ago. I'll read the card to you. It's from the daughter of Dr. Kenneth Clements. I regret the inability to share this anniversary with you in person. Sincere wishes, good wishes, Ruth D. Clements. I think that was very nice of her.
Thank you. New York campus, and I'd like to start by mentioning a couple of people that I know very well. Since the day in the area superintendent was here for lunch, but he was unable to stay for the whole program, he has another dedication to go to. Mr. Long, handled by Candy Drive, came and donated some candy, which is nice of him. Mr. Parkson is here, a former principal. Mr. Parkson, please stand for a minute, please. Many of the former staff members have come back. And after the program, we'd like to invite everyone to a short social in the library for the ham and dessert. For the adults, I'm sorry. In addition to the former staff members, we have parents here to support you today. And of course, the present staff members. Through the program, we hope to show you a reflection on the past 10 years. I'd like to fire this.